Look, my favorite song. But when the news comes on and the world's gone wrong, I think here we go again. Cause there's some facts I don't understand. Before I know it, I'm folding hands, quietly shelving the things I'd planned as I start to search away. And before I know it, I've lost a whole morning just endlessly scrolling, trying to figure out what really happening. Before I know it, I've reached the assumption we're all headed for imminent destruction, and there's nothing we can do but keep on scrolling. Before I know it, before I know it, I think I live a normal life, pizza evenings with the wife, watching repeats of The Price is Right and sometimes documentaries. Well, she likes the ones set in foreign seas, if they mention some rare disease. Before I know it, I'm starting to sneeze, thinking, could this be me? And before I know it, I'm googling the symptoms of every virus, even some extinct ones, and they all describe exactly how I'm suffering. Before I know it, my wife started crying, cause I told her I'm basically dying, and there's nothing we can do but keep on scrolling. Before I know it, before I know it, sometimes we can feel so good to regress to a time before we understood this new technology. That doesn't mean that I come on when we're having a lovely meal at home, and all I can see is the back of a form. And before I know it, I'm sounding like my granddad. We didn't have all this when I was alive, so to communicate we had to use a pigeon. Before I know it, I give in to the system, silently resume my addiction, cause there's nothing else to do but keep on scrolling. And before I know it, before I know it, wake up with the radio on, with any luck my favorite song. But when the news comes on and the world's gone wrong, I think here we go again.